All right, good people, we have Airport Restaurant Month. It is landing at St. Louis Lambert International Airport. We have Jacqueline Gageman, Creative Marketing Director for HMS Host. We're gonna start with Chef Nate. How we have HMS Host, and this smells amazing. What are you making this morning?
So we have a lot of different options. We have a seared salmon, which you saw a moment ago. We have a nice pan-seared chicken, as well as lots of different side options you can choose from. So you can add a cucumber salad, you can add a nice wedge salad with some fresh romaine. Currently, we're working on a fried chicken sandwich.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Right, everybody loves fried chicken. So
yeah.
We've got a nice pan-fried chicken breast that we're working on here. Well as we're toasting some buns and a little bit of nice fresh butter.
See?
Then we're gonna hit it with a little bit of spicy mayonnaise, some pickles, some fresh lettuce, and then make a really nice all-around sandwich.
Well, we're gonna let Chef Nate go ahead and work his magic. Jacqueline Gageman.
Hi.
You guys are coming to St. Louis. I have to admit, when I think about a restaurant festival or a restaurant month, the last place I would have thought about was an airport anywhere.
Exactly.
Tell me about how the restaurant month works.
Yeah, exactly. So we all know that the restaurant scene, the dining scene is really evolving in the airports, like you said.
Mm-hmm.
So it's unexpected. So Airport Restaurant Month is really our opportunity to deliver that really amazing culinary local experience to St. Louis travelers that they're craving, and really bringing kind of those amazing street side culinary experiences that they're having at their local favorite restaurants like Restaurant Week, and really bringing that into the airport with Airport Restaurant Month. So we're really excited. It's a month-long program running for the month of May.
Okay.
And yeah, it's just bringing these really amazing culinary experiences to our travelers.
And it really helps with some of our favorite restaurants are inside the airport now. Like, you know, we love Three Kings, we love Schlafly around here. And are you seeing that at airports around the country?
Yeah, we're doing this in over 60 airports across the country. And one thing you'll see is that all of the dishes are being plated onto one plate. So our customers and guests and local travelers can really experience a great culinary meal, a great dining experience, without feeling like they're rushed. For those folks that have to get to their gate and they have to, you know, they're strapped for time, this really gives them an opportunity to sit down, enjoy a meal, enjoy a culinary experience without feeling like they're stressed and having to rush through it, you know?
I agree. Everybody, let's celebrate Airport Restaurant Month at St. Louis Lambert International Airport. We have participating restaurants, Missouri Vineyard, Schlafly, Three Kings Public House. In order to find out exactly where in the airport those are located, go to airportrestaurantmonth.com. Also, you can see a list of participating airports. This is the reason why you should arrive at your gate early here on the 9 a.m. show.